Hey, what's going on, guys? Well, Merry Christmas. As you can tell, this is a voiceover video, and I have some Christmassy scenery for your viewing pleasure playing right now. So just for the fun of it. So I want to say Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, because Christmas is tomorrow. This is a real-time video, and I wanted to do one last video for year 2023. So this is like end-of-year video. So let's just kind of get into this. I don't want to make this too long. I basically want to say, going into 2024, I really don't know where I'm going to take this channel. I've been doing YouTube for a long time as a hobby, and I have other interests, and, you know, I'm not really on YouTube that much, but I have been, you know, uploading videos frequently, and year 2023 was the year of the revolver, so I really had a lot of fun with that. Going into year 2024, I'm not really sure where we're going to go. I'm going to continue to carry a revolver. And I did get quite a few emails from random people out there that have asked me to continue with talking about big bore revolvers, such as the 460 Magnum and sometimes the 500 Magnum. So we can do that. Other people were like, what other guns you got? Well, not much left. I mean, I think I have just a few left to show you. But honestly, I'm really not into guns. I know that sounds weird. It's been a while since I've been going to gun shops and, you know, like lusting after this gun, that gun. I want to get this, that. That passion hasn't been with me in a long time. But, you know, who knows? Maybe in 2024, I'll go out and get, I don't know, maybe a new 1911, or you know what? Maybe I'll jump on the bandwagon and get a plastic gun that is all tricked out with a red dot optic on there. And, you know, but I don't know. That could be a possibility, but that's just not my thing. You know, that's just not my speed. I like revolvers. I like 1911s. I do have, you know, quite a few rifles, like NFA items, SBRs. I stopped showing those because they were getting pulled off my channel. And long story, it was causing a lot of drama here. I thought about, like, maybe let's take out the Tommy built guns. A lot of people had asked me about my UMP clone. Maybe I'll pull that thing out and see what happens, you know, or my G36 clone, my FNFALs. I mean, I have a lot of that stuff, but that stuff caused me a lot of grief on my channel. And I don't really want to get into it right now. Like all the SBRs, all the suppressors that I have. I don't know. YouTube is strange. But maybe things will be normal. I don't know. Maybe I can try it out. The other huge request is range time short videos, or just range footage. There is a rhyme and reason why I stopped uploading actual range footage. It also caused me a lot of grief. But I'm planning to, maybe the spring of 2024, getting the helmet cam back on, and yeah, just bringing out all the revolvers and doing some range footage on all my revolvers. A lot of people are interested in my big bores. All of a sudden, they want to see more of the 460 Magnum. They want me to talk more about 500 Magnum, 460 Magnum. They want to see them in action. So I will try to do that. Get some range footage of shooting these 460s. That should be cool. So just give me some time on that. You know, I often wondered if I should just ride off into the sunset, you know, because I know this sounds strange. I'm really not here on YouTube. And when I am on YouTube, I don't watch other gun channels at all. I have other interests, I guess. It's just weird. I think it's because I'm old now. You know, your interests change. And the gun stuff of today doesn't interest me. You know, maybe I should try to see what kind of gun channels are out there and see what's going on. I really don't know what's happening with the firearms industry. And I thought about kind of talking about my time in the firearms industry. And I don't know, we'll see what happens. Maybe in 2024, we can do a little bit of story times and just kind of talking out loud about some of my experiences again. And you know, things like that. But anyways, I didn't want to make this video too long. I'm kind of looping this Christmas scenery here for you, and I just want to say that I really appreciate anyone out there that is, you know, watching my videos, that have been following me for all these years. You know who you are. I know who you are. It's incredible. But we are getting older, and I just wonder, you know, what else is there left to do in 2024 with this specific channel? don't know, we'll see. You know, let's keep it up in the air. We'll see what happens. But I do have a few ideas for early 2024, and we're going to continue looking at some revolvers, and we'll just take it from there. So for now, I'll say Merry Christmas and I'll say Happy New Year, and I will be back sometime in January, or maybe early February. I don't know. We'll see what happens. So I'm going on a little bit of a hiatus, I think, and hopefully you'll stick with me because I will have something to put out, like I said. All right? All right, guys. I really appreciate it, and I really hope you have a really nice Christmas, holiday, whatever, and a great New Year's. I'll see you when I get back. Later.